win it all. Little B is on Falco, and Kitty's on Fox. I'd like to see maybe a Tri-Knife Shield. It's a quick stock though, which is unfortunate. Let's see what he can do then. Okay. Kitty goes through that a lot. Running Simon with a jab reset. Which is really good. A lot of times he'll get that. He's really fast. He plays a really, really technical Fox, which is good. He drops the edge guard, but that's alright. He's gotta be careful not to take too much damage here. He needs to clean up the stock. Try to. You wanna commentate? How are you doing? Yeah. It helps Falco a lot with his combo extensions. Yeah, it seems like he can combo for a lot of he pays for his stages, or platforms.
Right. Both of their best games should be
super. Right. I haven't actually seen Kitty do anything wrong with this. Where Kitty decides to go to next. I would assume a bigger stage. That's just Yeah. Oh, okay, he goes to Yoshi's. Ready? I think this is a perfect pick for Kitty. I see him over there. I think he really likes Yoshi's more, so just see how it goes. Right. How it goes.
Hiya!
Huh? Yeah.
He does that a lot in general.
Yeah.
I know he does it a lot in his he should be doing it a lot in his
A little bit of a lag spike there. Oh, the Shy Guy. Good DI. 69. Insta DR. So what it looks like here is Kitty's trying, or alright, he's coming back now, but for there a little, it didn't look like he was being very aggressive. switched up to seems like a little bit more of an aggressive playstyle. Really proactively going for combos instead of just reacting. It looks like he's having a lot more success. So we'll see how that carries on to the next stock.